Hey guys, it's Ranbir Kapoor wishing all the viewers of Zee Aflam Eid Mubarak.